after close to four decades of service to the RBA, most recently as the Deputy Governor, Ms. Bullock is eminently qualified to lead this national institution.
I mean, they've gone out and character assassinated Phil Lowe over the course of the last 6 or 12 months, but he's just done his job in conveying, he's the messenger, and he's just reacting to the government's bad policies.